1876, men drilling for coal in central Indiana thought they had found the gates of hell. Historian John Barlow Martin reports that at 600 feet, foul fumes issued forth amid awesome noises. Afraid they had bitten into the roof of the devil's cave, the miners plugged the well and scurried back to their homes. The miners, of course, were mistaken, and some years later, they would drill again and be rich in natural gas. Even though they were mistaken, I find myself a little jealous of them. These miners lived with an awareness of the spiritual world that is often missing from my own life. It's easy for me to live as if the supernatural and the natural rarely intersect, and to forget that our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. Ephesians 6:12. When we see evil winning in our world, we shouldn't give in or try to fight it in our own strength. Instead, we're to resist evil by putting on the full armor of God. Verses 13-18. Studying scripture, meeting regularly with other believers for encouragement, and making choices with the good of others in mind can help us stand against the devil's schemes. Verse 11. Equipped by the Holy Spirit, we can stand firm in the face of anything. Verse 13. How can you cultivate an awareness of the reality of the spiritual world? Is God calling you to put on some of our armor that Paul describes? What might that look like today? Help me to remember God, to walk and serve by faith and in your power.